Time is important. Even when you put something in the microwave, man, time is just so important. I know that, damn, what I'm trying to talk to is. But your time is important, though. To me, it's something I don't do with, but even when you, because if you put something in there for too long, I want y'all to see what I'm eating and all that, dog. Just this video, I can't let y'all look in the microwave. And you can guess what that is outside, okay? That's all you need to see. Anyways, time is in an essence, man. Time is important, learning about the true nature of time. You know, first, it's gonna take some time. I wouldn't want to let y'all see y'all, man. How it could happen that, like, that? It's like, I don't even know who's gonna watch it. The world gonna be watching it. No. Spend all some more time. Don't put a little bit more time on that. You know, you ain't dead because that was froze. But anyways, I should have put it on defrost. That's just like even in a microwave. You don't put something on defrost. Like vegetables or something like that. I weigh it. You know what I mean? Like, on the defrost end. Then sometimes it should burn up, like you can't cook nothing frozen in there. It's like it's got to melt, it ain't gonna, can't make the heat all the way cooking. You gotta thaw it out first, get it. The microwave's computerized where it heat up a little bit more once it kind of thaw out, then boom. You know, that's that new technology, you know what I'm saying? Technology only gonna advance. I can't see technology. Can you think about technology? It can't stop advance as long as I see it as light. Come on. I only go so far with this shit. It's time for everything. Generate, operate, destroy time. Ding. Now that's loud enough for you to know that your shit is done, how that was gonna go off. What if I didn't hear it and I was in the bathroom? Come back and hear my shit cold. I forgot I put something in the microwave. Now I'm trying to be funny, man, but let us keep learning channel. I'm gonna have to edit it. A learning channel for kids. Mm-hmm. Don't get right up there. Hopefully my kids will pick up the chum. I can bend it like that kind of way. Man, I can open up so many gates for Christ. It was too local. And create a channel for what? Learning the bad effects drugs has on, you know what I mean? Don't come with something.